name is Michael Hulme. I'm the Director of Marine Operations here at the University of Maryland Center for Environmental Science. I'm also the master of the research vessel, Rachel Carson. Been in the job, two jobs really. The director's job I've held for about 3.5 years. And I came to UMCES from the federal government about 6.5 years ago. So the Rachel Carson is designed as a multi-purpose marine science and ocean engineering platform. Clearly many aspects of marine science, physical oceanography, chemical oceanography, ecology, marine biology, fisheries, and UMCES employs a lot of folks in those disciplines. So the notion of providing a platform that would encompass all users was very important. So the vessel, 81 feet overall in length, just 18 feet across the beam, but significantly she only needs a little under 5 feet of water to keep her afloat. So we spend a lot of time in very shallow water, especially for those mud, ooze, and slime scientists, the ecologists. We've had the Carson out as far as works stations off of Cape Cod, Massachusetts. Clearly the bay is our main focus. We have an ongoing project in the North Atlantic Ocean doing acoustic whale mapping. So again, she's proven in the last 8 years to be an extremely versatile vessel, which was the initial goal